It's a fine day, full of opportunity. My friend, no refunds.
I've been following Jack's orders from the beginning. Jack modified the power core you found to have a Hyperion network uplink. Through it, I was able to access Sanctuary's defenses and lower them. It was all part of Jack's plan. 5 years ago, I tricked Roland and his friends into opening the vault. I told them it was to protect Pandora from a great evil. That was a lie. Jack knew he could make a fortune off the iridium held within the vault, but he was too much of a coward to open it himself. Through me, he got the Vault Hunters to do his dirty work. I'm so tired of manipulating people.
Critical.
Kill them.
Thank you.
Without you, Pandora has no hope. You have no reason to trust me, I get that. But if you're going to stop Jack from controlling the warrior, you'll need my help. Because I know where the key is. It's with me.
You will find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that. You're my million. Come back any-
Almost dead? I can fix that.
Thank you. big deal. Find a way back here as quick as you can.
Now that Sanctuary's reappeared, you can use any fast travel station to get back to the Crimson Raiders. I'll mark the nearest one on your Echo device.
If you got the money, I'll save your gold earned life. See you real soon, I'm sure. Good luck.
Location, Sanctuary, not found.
Oh no. The phase blast must have taken Sanctuary off the fast travel network. Okay. Head to the Iridium extraction plant nearby. I think I know how to get you back to your friends. You know, I didn't lie to you about everything. You really are the only person who can stop Jack. Roland, Lilith, and Mordecai. He defeated them long ago. They can help you reach him, but in the end, it will be you who brings Jack down.
Thank you.
across the river and steal a supply beacon, we can get Sanctuary back onto the fast travel network. I promise. Little as I'm sure that means right now.
Any boss attempting to steal Iridium crystals will be congratulated for their initiative or their public disassembly.
Free!
Hyperion robot able to terminate a thresher will be. The fact that they terminated a thresher. Any boss attempting to steal original will be congratulated for their initiative before their public disassembly.
I'm detecting a cargo mover in the area. Maybe that can help you cross the river.
those circumstances are Hyperion robots to A, approach the local threshers, or B, gain self-awareness. Any bots attempting to steal iridium crystals will be congratulated for their initiative.
Before an exploder took out the bridge controls. Find another way across the river.
Loader. Suicide mode until moving is the Hyperion machinery. Bots attempting to steal iridium crystals will be congratulated for their initiative before their public disassembly. Any bots attempting
bye.
supply shots? We need to steal a lunar supply beacon and get the moon base to send you an uncalibrated fast travel unit. You can use that to get Sanctuary back on the fast travel network. Simple. Except not at all.
There's pros and cons to each.
Robot, remember your three governing laws. Jack is your god. Threshers are your enemy.
Did that thresher just eat the beacon? You'll need to get that back. To request an uncalibrated fast travel unit from the moon base. You'll need a quiet place to set up the beacon. Head to the town of Overlook. Thanks to Hyperion's mining operations, the people of Overlook suffer from the skull shivers. They won't disturb us.
Jack, but at least the quakes from his drills aren't shaking the city anymore. Silver linings, you know?
I can't believe Jack was controlling the Angel all along. He almost got killed opening the vault, just so he could bring that son of a bitch into power.
Well, now we're almost getting killed just to get him out of power. Nice to know some things never change.
So frustrating. You see, this is what I don't get about you bad guys. You know the hero's gonna win, but you just don't die quickly. Man, example. This one guy in New Haven, right?
City's burning. People are dying left and right. Yada, yada, yada. This jackal rushes me with a spoon. A freaking spoon. And I'm dying laughing, right? So I scoop out his stupid little eyeballs with it. And his kids are all, wah! And I can't even